That noise over there. Fuck. I gotta go check on this. I don't like it here. I don't like it here one bit.
Dead. I'm so fucking tired of this.
Made that noise over there. Fuck. I gotta go check on this.
Dan, now my only wish is to make it out of here alive. Fuck this noise.
Pointless. Pointless, I say. Fuck this. Hey. The Baron is speaking. You fucking dickheads! Fought so hard about naming one measly probe with a whole gang! So she's killed a dozen boys already? But if you continue thinking with your asses, she'll kill you all too! And come calling at my door! It's rivals are already telling places of that witch. And if you continue performing the way you just did, they will stop worshipping her too! I don't really give a fuck as to how you get her! Burn the whole island if you have to! But if you dare come back and be happy, you will be singing falsetto cannot fucking credits.
As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.
Anymore. Feeling weak. Jack.
Like nobody's business. Plus, all the traps seem sprung already, anyway. You can hide? Not for long! Not for long! Thank you.
Like it's nothing, but doesn't kill the slaves. What did you expect? She's the same as them.
Are you afraid to come yourself? Will you check your doors?
You only fool words! Give me cover! I'll smoke her out of her hole!
We'll see about that. Come here now! Yes, come here!
Shit! Who the fuck are you?
This is for you, dirty worm! some tea. Is everything quiet? Are they all dead? Come up here then. You killed my enemies, so I think you're a friend. Door's blocked. Wait till I lower the lift.
Are you Artyom? Come in. Whoever kills the Moon Eye by Lair is my friend. The Moon Eye by Lair, as we call them, turned my people into slaves. Wanted to put me in shackles. Better death. You loud and clear. Your man helped me. I mean you're dead, but why are you here? For 5 years, nobody would come here save for Moon Eye by Lair.
What do you know of the antennas near your lighthouse?
There used to be a comm center before the war. My mother worked there. She was an officer. The facility is long abandoned. I went there after war to look for Mom's traces, but found nothing. I will help.
Artyom, you have to find the archive. It should be near the command center. Look for shots taken after the war, starting with the year 2013. Demir will soon be there. You can count on him. Miller, over and out.
If we go, we'd better go now, before more of them arrive. Use the workbench if you need to fix something. There are all kinds of danger. A smart man wouldn't go there. You seem smart, but you do not have choice. Ready? No? Make haste then, we don't have much time. Before war, this place was beautiful. See, I was 5 then. My mom was young, alive. Now it's just desert. All the beasts changed into freaks. And people became beasts. My people became chattel. Not by themselves. The oil dogs made them. The oil stayed even though the sea dried out. Old people died. Only the young remained. And they all obey their masters now. The Munai Bailer say they're gods of fire now. And the young believe. 5 years after the war, my mother died. I was all alone. To open the door, so I've been there. But I never went deep. There are spiders. See the passage? You go through. I'll follow. Gone. We need to turn it on to open the gate. The door won't open till we get the power on. Turn the electricity on. left turn. There's a narrow passage there. I'll stay here. Someone must keep the power going.
Picture. Bring it. I'll be thankful to you as long as I live.